Odin.
Good timing. Let's see what Brock made you.
So that's the weapon? A Draupnir spear?
The Draupnir spear.
Well, any given number of Draupnir spears, I suppose.
Come on, I found a gate. We just need to take the train down.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. You crafted a weapon to kill a god. One could say you're on the verge of returning to form.
Does it scare you, aiding another violent god?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war. THE war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the Giants had you in mind all along.
I want to know what it is.
The thing that you receive the ladder also, that you get... No, it's not.
No, true. It's not.
If you send stuff on the Excel Conto, you get 0.3% amount of interest per year on everything that is there.
Alright, well, I don't have much.
I got it! I made predictions! In time! Finally!
is it? I don't see it. Why? Where is it? Struggling. Here's something here. Oh my god, that's it. I found it. Oof, okay. Jesus. Way too long.
So this drop near spear, you're prepared to use it?
To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies. What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think. This way.
What is this thing?
Finally, that gravestone. There's a keyhole that looks to fit the hilt you found. And if I'm right, you best prepare for a fight.
Oh no, a fight! Oh no! Not ready. But I gotta. Fuck.
After the field of
Kallax!
For the king!
Oh boy, okay, alright.
Take it off, man! You've got that!
Fall before me! My god, how do I avoid that shit?
Changing arrows!
Ready yourself, worm.
I am so dead. Definitely dead. How in the heck do I avoid that shit? Come on.
You should even know.
We need you.
None can best me.
I'm dead. No, I'm not talking to anyone. I'm just crazy. I'm crazy. Attack me when I'm stuck in the animation. This is unfair.
Switching arrows.
Yeah, I'm all. Why don't you have your? I had my lance equipped. Trying again. Got a parry. How? Sprint?
From behind! Incoming!
Nope, no sprinting. I am unsure.
Sigil arrows will work on this.
Sigil arrows will work? What the fuck? I am confused. Trying again, one last time I think. Oh, no way.
After the field of Kala.
The Alpha!
For the King!
Wasted.
Kratos, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay.
Oh!
Difficult challenges may prove easier after improving your power level or gear. Yes, the game is telling me to stop trying, and I will. But one last start. Let's try. Chance, he said. It's true. This motherfucker. With what? It's your stuff. I thought you did it.
Just one part. I have to do two.
Well. We'll come back to this bitch.
Hey, big guy.
Dorlin, what's up?
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Guild, solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einherjar's Yar's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlin's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course.
Travel. Not the Raven Tree, come on. This is not.
Freya, you mentioned that Fimbulwinter had worn down some of Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it Sigrun who helped you recover your warrior spirit?
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I have it.
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did to me? What it cost me to finally break it?
I'm no longer sure about you.
That's correct.
Well, Sigrun must have helped find your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the place I guessed?
They were not. But yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go, but helped me just the same.
Did you make the spear? Wait, no. Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here. Anything for Freya? I'll heat up the forge. And for the Valkyrie Queen? Need something? Want something in particular? No need to thank me.
Ah. Mining rig's disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother. If memory serves, we're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durlan's hammer shouldn't be far behind.
Someone there. Please.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came alone. And was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell him his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding.
The remains are old. The sun is surely gone by now.
So sorry.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really? It's beautiful from up here. Another incomplete rune slate.
Phew.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durlan's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
The bro broken Muspelheim seat is now complete. We should find a mystic gateway. Perhaps we'll find Surtur's combat challenges.
Can come of this noise.
The creatures and all the debris. No one could have made it out of here alive.
What? Ormstunga? What?
Oh.
Fuck.
Another one already? Great!
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Jumpy little fellow, huh?
Up just ahead.
Quite the sum there, brother.
We'll find the ghost son.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Okay, then.
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a lake nymph called Nimue. Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles, and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her. Brother, about the oracles of your lands, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first, but in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies.
Would that be a specific experience, brother?
Once, I sought the Oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares. One priestess had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the god of war. Therefore, she helped me, intending to undermine Ares and protect her realm. She did not foresee that I would kill him and take his office. But we will speak of this later. Another berserker gravestone.
Yeah, we ain't doing this. Fuck that.
Father.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father. I can't see you. Wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But... thank you for telling me. Perhaps now we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel's getting no water.
You seem to get rid of those things.
Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
Yeah, what the fuck is this then?
Stop squirming.
You did it, Master Kratos! A spectacular job! Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
Can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
We could use that lift, but not while it's up there.
Oh, okay. Yes, yes, I see it now.
The gate is down, but it has to stay that way. There we go.
The wee bastard's about to explode!
Alka!
Cash. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son. Freya, where is Sigrun now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms.
Finish what you were saying about the Oracle of your homeland. She helped you against the God of War because she had visions that the God of War would bring down Olympus.
Yes, and in defeating Ares, I became the God of War. In the end, I proved her vision of doom correct.
So the Oracle herself brought about the very future she hoped to avoid. I suppose we're in fine company at that. A very loud horn, and I've not the faintest idea.
Mimir.
No, truly. No one knows where the Gjallarhorn originated. Odin just gained possession of it one day.
You're back.
We have news of your son.
Oh, please, tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No. This is my fault.
He disobeyed your wishes.
Yes, because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together,
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kratos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.
What manner of creature is that?
Dead.
Ned, lungs. No, that's rubbish.
What?
Brock's bloody riddle. Brock gets bigger the more you take away. I can't let that blue twat beat me.
If you are this upset, he already has.
What's that?
learn anything? Back to the topic of prophecies brought about by the efforts to avoid them. I think I can recall such a story as you mentioned, brother. A Greek tale for the stage. Rather lurid, but very popular. You know the one?
Every Greek knows the tragedy of the Theban king.
Yeah, word gets around about that sort of thing.
Well done. Now we can cross.
Something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense at a critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. Might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to unfold in a single time and place uninterrupted. It is more clear.
If you say so.
Riddle. Could the answer be nothing?
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
Hmm. Brother, you don't like riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't heard any good ones. Here, I'm tall when I'm young, short when I'm old. What
a candle.
Yeah. Heard that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
Fancy a riddle.
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved.
Yeah.
Brother, somewhere out there there's a riddle you'd enjoy, and I'm going to find it.
Do not.
Once spoken, instantly broken. What am I?
Silence.
Correct!
I was not answering the riddle.
Ah.
Wow.
Another incomplete runeslate. Now, the word.
Mekin.
Success. The gate is lowering out there.
Curious, brother. Why don't you like riddles?
They are frivolous.
They encourage lateral thinking. Listen, there are three doors before you. One contains a pit of spikes, one a dragon, and one a pair of lions that haven't been fed in weeks. Which door do you open?
The first. Pit of spikes is easily avoided.
Ah, you should pick the third. Because lions that haven't been fed in weeks would be dead! Eh?
I like this riddle.
How may I help the Queen of the Valkyries?
Hello again, Sindri.
This will be of use.
I'm here for you. And now, Freya?
Many thanks.
Kratos? Whatever you need, I'll create. What can I make for you? Whatever you need, whenever you need it.
I came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Yes, an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
You again. I hope you're back to clean up the mess that extra head of yours made.
We have done it.
Doesn't fix what I did, but
Hopefully it makes things a bit better. Let's be off, brother.
Your hammer.
Thanks. Might not mean much with Odin's goons stomping around the city, but folks see this and they'll know we haven't completely given up. Not yet. Never expected to see this thing again.
Durlan.
Kratos! Sorry about earlier. Talking about your wife like that.
Do not be.
No, let me apologize. Feeling the old father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
If you say so.
You spoke of resistance. Instead, you drink.
Oh, I've got plans. That you know nothing about. Coming together as we speak. Meantime, I don't plan on my soul parts floating to Alfheim stone cold sober. When the Aesir run me through, I'd rather be too hammered to feel it.
You are staring.
You're a tough man not to stare at. If the dwarves had your strength, Odin would have never gotten as far with this place as he did.
My strength has little to do with my body.
Yeah, sure.
Durlan.
Are you to thank for the newfound fresh air sliding up our nostrils?
We turned off the mining rigs.
So you did. Let's pretend you did so in a manner consistent with the 97-part safety regulations handbook written specifically for the operation, maintenance, and deactivation of said mining equipment.
Do what you will.
Well, thanks anyway. Means a lot.
Now that you have a weapon to deal with Heimdall, we just need to find a way to get to him.
Aye, if that's still the plan.
It is. I will protect my son.
So, then it seems the original plan to avoid Ragnarok has fallen a bit by the wayside.
That is up to Odin.
Yes, that's rather what concerns me. Listen, brother. Those things he said to you...
His words are nothing.
True. Though I expect retaliation is no empty threat. We need to think through the ins and outs of it.
You're getting ahead of yourself. Let's see if Sindri has had any luck.
You've rescued them, Kratos of Sparta. Savior of the Leaned Worms.
Here's what I found.
What a rambunctious bunch.
Seems we met another of your detachable emotional apparitions. Bit too twitchy to tell us his name, though.
Ah, you must mean anxiety.
Oh, no. Why are you talking about me? What did I do?
Oh, you should have heard the shit they were talking.
What? Oh, dear.
There was no such talk. Shame on you, Bitter.
Are you sure?
Yes, Anxious. No opprobrium to be found in this discourse. I was merely making your acquaintance with our adventuring friends here.
Ah! People!
Well, there it is. I suppose I needn't take up more of your time.
We don't talk to you. Bugger off.
There he is! Hey! Come show off the spear. See what we done. Now do the thing!
Oh, look at that. She's special, that one.
Ain't gotta tell me.
Have you found a way to reach Asgard?
Not as such. Had a few ideas, but they didn't so much work.
Brother, without a way to Asgard, what are we doing?
I do not know. I need to think. I am tired.
Retire.
So,
not sleep,
you're sure
retire.
Nothing unusual happened with the lady? Nothing at all.
No, it says retire, as if he's going to retire.
Where are you going, brother?
Sleep.
So, we're just keeping blindly on then, hoping we don't walk headlong into Ragnarok. Is that your plan?
Oh, is he gonna have another dream? About his wife?
Is he?
We'll see. I guess
I do. I figured one thing out. Another thing to
he's naked. Not that he was much dressed. Boobs out. He does steroids, I think. But yeah, look at his veins. Steroids, look at his veins.
Yeah, definitely. And the hands are so big.
So he's on steroids.
Thank you.
Kratos. You alright?
Is that small Atreus?
Well, your father seems very ready to go. Shall we then? Do you enjoy the gentle waves, little one? Your father and I traverse this river often. One day, you will learn to navigate its waters. We live deep in the wild woods. The most beautiful forest in all of Midgard. And it is safe and serene here. The game is plentiful. And you will want for nothing. We're not far from the place your father and I first met. We nearly took each other's heads off. But he's softened since then. Somewhat. Unfortunately for you, he remains dreadfully stoic. I suppose it will fall to me to teach you language. Your father can teach you to hunt. Or perhaps that will fall to me as well, since all he seems to be good for is grunting. Have you nothing to say to your son?
What would you have me say, Faye?
Anything. Let him learn your voice. Let him know you.
Is far better off knowing as little as possible.
Knowledge is not always a burden. Think. The mighty god of war. Frightened of his own child.
I do not fear our child, Faye. I fear for him. He is innocent.
We are not our failures. We are not who we were. We must be better. Atreus is our future. Keep him safe, Kratos. Protect our son.
What did that wall ever do to you?
Building focus. Something my father taught me.
Did it work?
Not yet.
So, what you focusing on anyway?
Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool. I can't give into it.
Through. It's true. Hey, be cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea? Training? I mean, I think it's a great idea, but won't your mom be mad if she finds out?
Good point. But did you consider?
No, it didn't. That didn't hurt, also. Mm-hmm.
Anyways, Grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, Grandfather. Right, okay. Here, then take this. And, send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif, and Atreus. See you later. And Thrud. Bye, Thrud.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
The two of you, I swear.
What's in the jar?
Milk curd. Mom's favorite. It's his way of helping. Grandfather's in his study. Catch up later?
Yeah, I'm supping. I'm not about to.